You may want to record your own audio file using WavePad. To do this, create a new blank project using the New button. Then, click the Record button at the bottom of the screen and speak into your microphone. Click Stop when you are finished. It's that easy. Go to the beginning of the file and click Play to listen to your recording. Watch the volume level meter and the waveform during recording to make sure that your levels are in the right range. You do not want them too high or too low. If you have multiple microphones, you will need to select the correct one. To do this, click on the Options button, then go to the Recording tab. Select the correct microphone from the device list. You may also want to open the Windows Record Mixer to make adjustments to your settings. Select the microphone from the list and click the Properties button. From here, you can adjust the levels and more. When you are finished, click OK to save your changes and return to WavePad. Click OK again to save your recording settings in WavePad. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.